Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Hey, John Marshall sent me. Said you two go back?
Yes. I know John well. And I know you, Walker. I've heard good things about you. John sent you to help me. Deep Swamp used to be quiet. Stray humans kept to themselves. Mutants started killing randomly to please their death god. Mutant superstition. The killings made the river hog start stirring, leaving hog territory, muscling in on Deep Swamp. You saw the dead hogs outside. You understand. To stop the hog invasion, I ask you to go into the mutant caverns. Destroy their death god fetish.
Kill the mutant death god to stop the hog invasion. That makes a strange kind of sense to me. I'll see what I can do.
Systems activating.
Found an arc. Jackpot.
Come back soon, Walker.
Here we are. Mutant Caverns. Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Okay, let's locate their death god fetish and bust it up. There it is. That about does it. Looks like my size, too. This stuff may be old, but it's awesome. Yeah? You say Nikki Rain?
Yes! You
Time to give Marshall a heads up. Hey, Marsh. That weird guy, your old buddy, did what he said. I destroyed an entire culture in the process. Plus, I got me some really old, but awesome arc gear.
Yeah, you gotta go talk to my buddy again. He'll have some more stuff to say.
Okay. It's kind of creepy, but okay.
Destination reached. Standby mode initiated.
This place looks deserted. Where is that guy? An old Vocalog. Let's see what you got.
You did well. The River Hogs are already pulling back. The Death God is gone. Mutie's gone. You found that old uniform. Also a gun. Keep them. They belonged to Nicholas Rain once. But he won't need them now. You do. And the guns. And a little rage.
I'll be damned. Nicholas Rain was the Death God. Well, makes sense those muties thought so.